swallows are super hard to film. There's birds flying to roost. I'm hoping I'm in a good spot. A lot of respect for people who do wildlife and bird video. It's not an easy thing to do. Thank you. for the night creatures to start their hunt. The beaver may be out soon. That's the second hunter that's come to water. I think it's coming for baby rock chucks, young birds, mice, snakes. It's a mesopredator. I've killed a lot of the natural predators that walk here. We trap a lot of them out and poisoned them. Wildlife serviced them to death. And now this is what comes and fills the vacuum, and they catch these animals and kill them too. They trap and poison these feral cats. And some people applaud that. Thank you. isn't it? Just got tail splashed by a beaver. This is cat number 3 at that spot.
There. Oh, he's right there. He's swimming. He was right here on the edge. Back in the water.
Hatched yet. It's a good example of a goose nest. These are cool eggs. Okay, you can hear me on mad. I'm not staying, I gotta go. This is Taysom Rotary Park. It's a cool little trail. It's well manicured. Looks like a young beaver. tries to sneak back along the